When darkness descends on my tiles, my lanterns awaken. It is their light that protects us in this shadowy corner full of old rosaries. My name is Sagrario. Knotting rosaries is my penance. And I cannot serve a more virtuous cause than thine own, penitent one. If you give me the knots, I shall increase the mysteries of your rosary, so that they might fill thee with consolation. Do you have rosary knots, penitent one? Now, let my hands knot a new mystery on your rosary. Your rosary now treasures yet another mystery. I shall wait for you to give me more knots to increase the mysteries of your rosary.
May those who seek seclusion enter. Miracle, thee who possess the keys to open all things and the hands to lock them. Welcome, thine servant. Penitent one, thee who comest in search of the morning behind our black veils. Find my daughters, and snuff out the light of the candles that accompany them. Only then will you be able to enter into their morning. The vigil is not yet ready, penitent one. Find my daughters, and put out their...
And for your thirst, I am water. For your cold, fire. Oh, make way for he who does not yet know me, who has not yet kissed me. Parishioner, you come seeking mine own sweet blessing. Kneel down and place your lips on my holy sanctity. Valorous, feel how my grace fills thee with joy. I alone am thy refuge. I alone am thy comfort. Blessed are those who venerate me, for they will feel my favor, the favor of holiness itself. Feel your fervor exude from every fissure of your armor and rejoice. Mine own penitent one, I shall continue to assist you if you grant me your kisses.
I shall await your return.
How can I assist thee, penitent one? The file you bring is able to polish wood and leave it as smooth as the petals of dried flowers. Know that you have my gratitude, penitent one. The altarpiece on your back now has more capacity. Here, I will wait for you until you gather more marks of martyrdom to extend your altarpiece.
To purge yourself of your guilt.
So be it.
The sacrament has been completed. Now go in peace.
from your path, making your footsteps mute imitations of our own. Let not these black mists deceive your eyes, for you stand before the procession of shadows. Figure of the sinuous mists, pay us with the false coin, the one with jagged edges and forgotten features, the one that is worthless and desired by none. Thus, we will guide you through the dense blackness to the remotest of places. Now pray, lie down on the cold stone and let the black curtain envelop you in darkness. Figure of the sinuous mists, pay us with the false coin, and we will go.
to your reverence, I address myself. After seeing myself freed from grief following long years of regret, I dreamt I saw some bees create a honeycomb of sweet honey inside the now empty recesses of my soul. But the miracle does not distinguish between dreams and truth, and my dreamt punishment became incarnate. O creatures of the miracle, what do you want from me? Your Reverence's visit to this repentant, punished sinner shall not be in vain. Take this as a gift. If perchance this gift I give you should break, losing its worth, return it to me. This honey, which doth not cease to flow, will be able to undo the damage. Let the bees continue in their sorrowful work. Come back here if my gift should break.
My hands attain virtue through obedience and constancy. I begin to feel them go numb, as if submerged into an icy sea. They move of their own accord. Now they are more of the miracle than of me. The altarpiece on your back now has more capacity. Here I will wait for you. And may the hands of the miracle guide.
It pleases me to see you again, penitent one. Behold, you are witnesses to the free will of your own guilt. Is it not beautiful? An immaculate form, born of parents baptized in sin. Penitent one, return when the guilt scorches your brow. I will free you from your burden, for that is my purpose. Penitent one, return when the guilt scorches.
This crown of majestic buildings was built to study the awe-inspiring glow, but hinted at the shape of a basilica once witnessed by fervent worshippers. No one has ever laid eyes upon it again until now. The miracle bestows its blessing upon us all by revealing to us what has long been hidden, invisible, and out of bounds. Cast your eyes upon our shop window. We have no more items left. But you never know what may turn up on these paths. Pray, come back later, penitent one.
Pray, come back later.